I think I've got too many cards.
Okay, where have you got all those cards? Most important card. What? We're not playing Goldfish. We're playing Scarpa.
What's Scarpa?
It's an Italian card game. Didn't you read the script?
Hang on. It said in the script that we were supposed to be filming in an attic in 1850s Naples.
Well, we're supposed to be.
Then why are we just sitting around the meeting room in Leeds?
Listen, we've got great characters, great story, a great pack of cards, but right now it's just words on a page. Unless...
Hi, my name is Raffaella Wambarbieri. I'm the writer and director of Scorpa. Scorpa is something that's not particularly seen on screen a lot because we follow two sisters, Marina and Anais, who are bound not by rivalry or jealousy, but instead by love, comfort and familiarity. When you grow up, you see your future in your older sister and your older sibling sees their childhood in their younger sister. Scorpa is about card games, and it's basically a card game that's played in southern Italy for hundreds of years, and our two main characters use it to procrastinate the older sister Marina's wedding. It's played when hungry, when sad, when happy, when words won't do, and you sit in each other's company. We're making this film right now with an amazing crew, so let's meet them now.
Trying to go for a warm aesthetic to convey a beautiful morning in 1850 Naples. So, films that we have taken inspiration from are the likes of Little Women, Pan's Labyrinth, City of God, and Do the Right Thing. Shots including shot reverse, two shots, and close-ups are examples of the cinematic style we aim to achieve within Scorpa.
With your help, we'll be able to decorate this set and make you feel like you're there with Marina and Anais.
To give back to the people who donated to the creation of Scorpa, we have set up a range of rewards that they can access through our crowdfunding page. This includes infographics on how to play the card game, a behind the scenes video on how we made the film in the first place, and much more.
So from all of us, a massive thank you for thinking about donating. Your money will help us go towards making Scorpa the great film that we know it can be. Getting the best props, set dressing and costumes that money can buy. So all that's left to say is a massive thanks for watching and thinking about donating. And on behalf of myself and the crew, a big ciao!